Like I ain't shit, like I ain't big dudes, like I ain't fool, like I ain't cool, like I ain't built an empire in the zoo, like I ain't
dipping my job, bitch. Like this is the process, bitch. And I'm tripping your object, like I'm fixing to fly, bitch. And my kids are pirate, and these crooked will not rest. Like I'm tripping techniques in this process. Like I didn't know when I was dropping. Independent music, I wasn't topping. And all the bad bitches wasn't dropping. I rap like I didn't want to do a record.
Like I ain't shit, like I ain't big dudes, like I ain't fool, like I ain't cool. Like I ain't built an empire in the zoo, like I ain't.
Not how we want to start practice.
Like, why does
this That was badass.
Nice.
So Steve?
Yeah.
Yeah. Bye.
All right. I thought you were closing your hand.
The boy's ready to go, man.
Arms all inflated and shit.
Ass is big though, son.
Yeah, don't touch my ass. It's not as big as that bicep.
Sanity at its finest. Firestorm, riot maker, moon stricken, and on me.
Nice, Ian.
Oh! That was great. So he showed up with a vest on. He gives him plus 10 power. And you guys started off with a grinder, huh?
Yeah.
Almost there, Ian, to the press.
Wow.
Video.
Oh, you and Greg?
Oh my god, that was the worst.
The Double Kings? Like Devin and Dave Chafee.
That was right disgusting. There. I wanted to flag you immediately. Play your game.
I'm already warmed up. I wanted to see my life.
Yep.
Okay. Killed me right there.
That was really good.
I just noticed you showed up at Cowboys this morning.
Oh, yeah, I'm feeling a little left out now.
Okay. I need to know what you're doing. I feel better about that.
Jesus. Right in the elbow.
Right?
All right. Look at you keeping your wrist. Okay. There it is. Grinder.
Hey, I'm not in those spaces because
Yeah, it's better. Much better. How can you get it to work?
There you are. There it is. Look at that bicep.
No one knows that. I am shocked. Hey. Good. You gotta make a move on him. You had to talk yourself into this.
I had to remind myself.
It's just Neil. Like,
I'm Ian. He's Neil.
Yeah. You were confused. Yeah. What happened?
Yeah, get a little bit of your hand back in that strap, too.
I'm sure.
Neil.
Would be great.
Yeah.
Or you used to be. Or right. Bodybuilder.
Yeah, good.
When you talk about training your abs, how often do you train them? Like if you're just doing your bodybuilding. if you were.
Right.
Every day.
Right.
You could. Same thing with your forearm, hands, wrist. Every day.
Really?
Yeah.
I know after this, it's days before I want to touch them.
Bucket of rice will help with the recovery.
Yeah. A bucket of rice and person too.
Fuck, I couldn't get around it.
Right. God damn, boys. I know.
I think we can feel this.
It's clean, technical.
Stop worrying about the gears at all and elbow up to the front corner. And try and put your fingers up here. Yeah, because I'm like trying to drag you out of that.
I think you can come this way.
Well, stay compact, though.
Yeah, a little bit higher.
You're not really getting past.
I'm so fucked.
I bet. Not, you're not getting your hype, Lorenzo. Yeah,
you're almost there, dude. Like, this thing is about to get in my way. Hey, there's Marcus.
It's about when Marcus Scully's comes in. clean up. Clean the mess up.
There. You feel it, right? It's coming.
It's 315 for 100.
That's Lorenzo.
Man, I was all going good for you until you center. You know he's loading to go. You got to make a move. Like, you got to put a kink in his plans. Through your thumb now. Through your thumb. Through your thumb. Tough. Chopped down on his wrist.
Nice.
Now ride your elbow across.
Crazy, Jessica. You're crazy.
Separate. That's it. Elbow 40 in. Elbow 40 in. There you go. Yes. Yeah.
Yeah. It's carved in.
It's a little carved in a little.
All right, now ride. Through your thumb, Neil.
You bad boy pulling inside like that.
Felt like I need to go there.
Well, he's already carved in, so it's going to lend itself to that.
Like your feet much more, dude.
Yeah.
Your feet look hella
strong. Yeah.
It doesn't have to be this way. You can hurt yourself so
bad. You look like me. You gotta stand up.
Let's see, right here.
You've created all this room, right here. You drag here? You've created this gap? Boom! He's been incorporating shots. Squeeze that motherfucker across. He does it all the time. Right? Tom squeezes you across. Like, you're just that's better!
He's the speed. Yeah, good place.
I'm like, I'm not taking it back, so.
Yeah.
Want me to film for you?
Huh?
You're so worried about getting this footage. You're not getting a workout in.
Yeah. Drew Thompson.
You have to try and get him on his bike this time. That's better.
Fucking different for you.
Shut up.
Shut up.
Shut up.
Quit crying.
Yeah, too far.
We
gotta be right up on
top.
Tom is like,
I'm
right up here.
I'm not really
thinking,
I'm not gonna hold back. I'm just gonna come this way a little bit.
Am I at risk or not?
Yeah, it's different.
Not sure. Nice. Woo! Side pressure.
This is the time where the clouds get
bad. Yeah, I feel better, Captain. I feel way better. So the boy child at the sound of it.
Those are venom strikers.
I'd like to have him back.
My arms are dead already.
Your hand is all right. 300 ready. We play through it all. Oh. And then we all
back. That wasn't ready. Like,
oh my God, it's going to be winning. And he's like, that's what we're going to do. And he's like, that's what we're going to do. And he's like, cool, I know.
I forgot. Is it ready?
Yeah.
So the clout level. I know. The clout level gets really funny though. Because this guy now hits me up all the time. I have him saved in my phone as Matt, Life of the Party. Because this guy's ridiculous, by the way. He's so ridiculous, but he has a homie.
Donner Tom?
You let me do that.
You might as well pull this.
There's no way you're losing left, and there's no way you're winning right. How do you talk like that?
We have a stage of
you don't think I have a chance on that? Fuck yeah, Tom. Dig in. Yeah.
Alright, Mark's gonna talk some shit. Tommy's an old fuck. Old bastard.
I'm here.
Yeah! That works every time!
Oh shit, wide open.
Seems pretty evident.
We them boys. We them boys. Third long. No pressure. Jordan Love's gonna fucking school the boys today. At home. Cowboys, we haven't lost at home in a long time. Man, deep dig.
You're just looking for a way to get out of it.
Does that look good?
That shouldn't happen. Got guys all around him, but 15 yards away from him.
Well, he escaped the pressure.
I'm getting a bar.
I think they were playing almost like a quarter's left. The slot guy runs the steamer. Go. No, well, you know what happened? You know what happened is I got the ice in and I started getting in my own fucking head. I started getting in my own head and then I'm like, don't be a bitch. You put the ice there, you're gonna fucking do it.
No. This is awesome. You know, just sit there.
I got it yesterday just to. Oh, just my back, you know. I pull my back in the like a little, but it's.
No, I
got
that. You already know. I don't
even
have to say another
man.
Man.
Woo,
I think I have
that card is.
Dude, if you saw where Yankee Stadium was at, you wouldn't hate it so
much. I've been there.
It's so weird how much money we have, yet we're still located in the shittiest part of the Bronx. Like, that part of Bronx is still shit.
You're fucking pick? Oh my god!
You don't want to go there.
Pick six?
You're like giving it to
you. We didn't boys.
It looked like it knocked
me out
the fucking ground. Oh, he cut the route. Oh, no, he didn't. Yeah.
Huh?
Did he get in there?
Yeah, I think he got it.
Nice.
Come on, man. Jokes, why the fuck?
Well, you can do it. I'm just going to try not to throw it.
He just has to stay connected better. That ain't your fault.
You know that is the most fun fucking so sad killers of the summer moon with Leonardo DiCaprio.
There you go.
About Native Americans and Oklahoma. The Native, So these are natives who actually found oil. So they were like, they're literally the only like true.
It makes a lot of difference for me putting out my promotion by doing that.
Nice move, Tom. Again, yeah. Good shit, that was cool. Nice.
There he goes.
Getting you out of that is rough.
Yeah.
It looked good at first.
I can barely beat him without the banner.